So what do you think of this whole situation, Mike, being stuck in Kanab, Utah?
I almost feel like a local. If I just had missing teeth and looked like I was inbred, I'd fit right in.
Mike is wanting to floss his teeth. All he's been complaining about on this trip is that he doesn't have a toothbrush.
Yeah, good old FAA won't let you take your toothbrush, so when you go on trips, you spend more money. How's that convenient?
All right, well, senor.